One really important thing to remember, I think, about the visual arts is that artists themselves are much less visible than, say, musicians or actors or film stars or TV stars. But they are just as important culturally, and they have just as much right to be paid for the contribution they make to the culture. We cannot live on thin air. The way we are able to share the benefits of a booming creative economy with artists is through artist resale rights. They will then channel that back into making the work. And the benefit of that could be felt 5 years from now, or it could be felt 50 years from now. In a way, it doesn't matter. I mean, you need to continually be feeding the culture, because you know, what makes film, music, sculpture, painting, theatre exciting is the fact that it's renewing itself the whole time. I mean, we have to be encouraging radical artists, we have to be encouraging artists to take risks, and they need money to do that. So I'm 100% in favour of supporting artists' resale rights, which then supports the artists, which then supports the culture, the overall culture, which provides us with a healthier, happier, more balanced society.